At the birthday boy, eating this Chinese food.
Yum.
And then Neil here, trying to get the camera. Is that good, Neil? No? Screw you.
Okay. So let me tell you something. This is very annoying that we're right here trying to eat and there's kid in the back, can't stop watching his damn phone. See what I mean? So anyways, Botas is like, oh, Botas has a different shirt today. So we'll try to continue eating, okay?
Attention everyone! Have a birthday! Happy birthday! Please help
us clap. Que contentos todos. Nomás yo aplaudí. 1, 2, 3.
Happy, happy birthday for my life too. We wish it was a birthday so we can party too. Hey, happy birthday! Woo!
Thank you, girls.
You're welcome.
Happy birthday, papas.
Oh my God! Yeah.
Go.
You look like a girl. You're stupid. Look, you can see your abs.
That's my back. Tell you guys the rules right now. So, first off, make sure you guys have your shoes off before you enter these cereal bowls. You gotta put your shoes in the cubbies on the side here, and make sure you don't jump or dive in the cereal bowl. I know we all wanna do it, but please guys, keep it together. And lastly guys, there is a large spoon in there. No matter what happens, even if a meteor is about to hit Earth, do not pick that spoon up, all right, guys? I'm trusting all you guys to not pick that spoon up. So, will you promise me to not pick that spoon up?
Yeah.
All right. So, I want to thank you guys again for coming to Funbox today. You guys could be anywhere else in the world, and you chose Funbox. So get ready to have fun and more right here at Funbox. All right, you guys are gonna have 5 minutes. So, I'm gonna open this right now. Here we go. All right, here we go, guys. All right, here we go, oh yeah.
You missed too.
You missed the candle.
Eddie, you didn't blow the last two. You forgot all four.
Yay. lost practice.
You lost practice at home.
Oh, what? I'll come ready next time.
My dad is always eating at the rodeo.
Eating his birthday cake. Baby, I just don't know what you're doing. That's part of blogging.
We're
gonna get
copyrighted.
Why?
Hey! Hi, saludos! Saludos!
You blew out the candles again.
He's back to normal. He just had alcohol in his system and now he's back to normal.
Rayando la madre.
Thomas
was like,
I
don't think they were drinking last night, but we shouldn't be here tonight. That was last time.
I'll
give it
to Jose.
Jose. Wait.
Then Thomas. Here's the baby getting milk wasted while the Theo gets actually wasted. I'm taking over your vlog.
Aquí como siempre valiendo verga, entrevistando a la gente. Ey, ¿cómo se volteó esta madre?